Grace was.
Hi, we're the Eastwoods.
Missionaries to the Dominican Republic.
Thinking I don't deserve to pass through after all the mistakes that I've made.
The Dominican Republic is a beautiful country. It's roughly the size of Georgia, yet it's packed full with people. Passionate people, kind people, amazing people. I have truly fallen in love with them. I feel like an extension of a family here.
Now I'm just a beggar.
Our ministries are mainly focused on children and young people. At Las Palmas Christian School, we are able to teach all subjects from a biblical perspective. In addition, we use baseball and other sports as a platform to not only teach them a game that they love, but also to share the gospel and disciple them. We serve in two local church plants alongside the national pastors, helping them minister and reach their communities, and we are leaders in their youth programs. Why did we move here? Why the Dominican Republic? Well, simply put, God told us to. We came to the island on a mission trip in 2015. We were taken back by the people, the ministries, and the great spiritual need. It made a huge impact on us. God's call was clear, but unfortunately, we ran from it. But God, in His grace, kept pursuing us. Last year, we finally said yes and moved here to serve full-time.
I remember when we came in 2015. I saw the children. I saw these kids who were sweet and kind and needed to know the Lord. They thought they know God. They love God. They respect God. But there's no personal relationship with Christ. I remember the impact coming to know Jesus at an early age had on my life. And I wanted to give these kids that same opportunity. These ministries are making a huge impact. Since 2009, over 300 kids have come to know Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior.
People here believe in God. They're a God-fearing country, but it's very superficial, very on the surface. And they believe that God is this overlord looking down to judge them. We want to teach them what it is to have a real relationship. Teach them who Jesus Christ is and what He came to this earth for.
Pray for the church plants in San Pedro and Ramon Santana, for Las Palmas Christian School, and the sports ministry. Pray that God sends individuals and churches to partner financially with our family. Most importantly, pray that the lost respond to the gospel and that the Holy Spirit convicts their hearts of sin and their great need for Him.